Now, here's meteorologist Michelle Muscatello with your live Pinpoint Doppler 12 Futurecast.
Well, not too bad of a day out there. It was out a little bit earlier, and it certainly wasn't a bright sunshine, but nothing to sniff at.
No, you know, we were able to keep, I'd say, at least partly sunny skies through the morning, but we're going to turn mostly cloudy as we get into the afternoon, and we're going to talk all about that. Some showers are on the way, actually, for tonight. Live Pinpoint Doppler 12 radar, though still rain-free over all of Rhode Island, southeastern Massachusetts, and we're not finding any wet weather yet in Connecticut or western Massachusetts. This is the view from Narragansettown Beach just over the last hour. And you can see people out enjoying the shoreline this morning. And temperatures, not bad. We're at 75 East Greenwich, 74 in Johnston, 70 in Tiverton, and about 69 degrees at Bank Newport. So by the time the little ones are getting off the bus, we continue to see those increasing clouds, but dry, 73 to 77 for temperatures across our area. Satellite and radar showing those scattered showers right now over New York State and stretching down into eastern Pennsylvania and western New Jersey. They're running into dry air, though, so they'll have a tough time moving east in any hurry during the daytime. I think, again, it's after 8 o'clock where we'll see our best chance of some showers as these areas of this area of low pressure, along with these two fronts, a warm front and a cold front, head our direction. And Futurecast details the timing of it quite nicely at 2 o'clock this afternoon, showing those skies turning mainly cloudy second half of the day. And then here we are at 10 o'clock at night, a couple of spot showers around, and that'll be the deal overnight. Scattered showers, an isolated rumble of thunder, and even as late as tomorrow morning, we may still see a random shower around before we dry out and skies get back to partly sunny conditions for the second half of the day on Thursday. Today, it's just the opposite. Skies cloud up. 5 o'clock this evening, we should still be around 74. For our temperatures in Central Falls at 76, downtown around 77, North Providence in the middle 70s. As we head into the afternoon, Barrington at 76, winds are picking up a little bit. Warwick in the mid 70s, TF Green at about 77. The South Coast today coming in at the shoreline in Charlestown at about 73, Wickford at 75, fading sun, a breezy afternoon, about 76 Hope Valley, while Northern Rhode Island coming in similar, mid 70s, Burrillville, Johnston at 76. Skies become mostly cloudy, but again, it's dry most of the daylight hours. Into places like Seekonk, Taunton, Fall River, Middletown, pretty similar temperatures wherever you're headed, in the mid-70s with showers holding off until after dark. So heading out on the bay this afternoon, waves become a little bit choppy, around a foot, as winds out of the southwest and south strengthen 5 to 15 knots. Visibility is fine, 8 to 10 miles. High tide was only about 45 minutes ago, and low tides at 5 this evening. Increasing clouds at area beaches, air temperature around 72. Tonight showers and an isolated thunderstorm. I also think we have the potential to see some fog, but very muggy air moving in, and temperatures won't be nearly as comfortable for sleeping, only dropping down into the 60s overnight. On Thursday, times of clouds and times of sun, but also a random quick shower. I think skies should brighten up as the day goes on. Highs about 75 to 80 for your Thursday. Friday looks like a beautiful day. Sunshine and relatively low humidity despite much warmer temperatures. We should be all the way up into the mid and upper 80s on Friday. And some spots on Saturday may come close to 90. The humidity will be building through the weekend. And on Sunday, I'm still thinking that we'll have a chance for at least a passing shower or thunderstorm. But the weekend overall looks just nice and hot, if you like it that way.
All right, Michelle. Thanks.